All right, here we go, folks. We've got the Chaves Redencion 229. This is an offtake of the Ramon Chaves 228 custom. This thing is a phenomenal piece from Riot. And something a little different about this one, as you notice, there's no flipper tab, right? But wait, or is there? Absolutely there is. This is one of the collabs that, well, let's see if we can focus into that. Well, maybe not. So anyway, this is a Lee Williams, custom knife maker Lee Williams invention here. It's the Kickstop. I'm sure you're familiar with it already, but man, is it ever just sweet. It just disappears. Check it out, this is how it works. So when the knife deploys, this just disappears and stops right there in that position. Knife opens completely, and when the knife closes, it catches, and boom, there it is. Super awesome action. These knives come in a few different configurations. You got either your tanto blade, drop point, all titanium, and or G10. You got the tanto, and then the G10 drop point. Get them while you can. These things are gonna drop soon. We're not real sure, but we do have them on the website on a countdown timer. And by the way, if you don't like this this pocket clip, which I love, but you've got just a little bit less flashy of one if you'd like. It comes with all the knives. Real quick, blade steel on these things are M390. Overall length is about 8.25 inches. You've got about 3.5 inches of cutting edge. Blade overall length is about 4 inches, satin. Also, got a right hand carry tip up clip, frame lock, as you can see. What else? I think that's about it. Just a real quick, you know, rundown on this thing. I think you're gonna really enjoy it. Get them while you can. We have a very limited supply of them. Again, these are not available just yet, but it is coming up very soon. We've got it on a countdown timer on our website, although we don't know the actual date. We have May 1st, but I'm pretty sure they're going to go before then. So stay in tune with sharpthings.com.